Hello, this is YogTrailers.
Wow. Michael Jackson in his prime. Oh, look at this.
Look at that. Look. Oh.
Whoa.
Oh.
He could do that in real life. That was like a trick that he had. Wow.
Shimon.
Whoa.
What? I'm not really sure they should have kids in it.
And then the word beat it.
Hang on. What? Kids and the word beat it. There you go. Michael Jackson.
So is this a dance game or something?
You bet your sweet ass it is.
Oh my goodness.
You dance away. You try and bust the same moves.
Oh my goodness, it's from the iPad.
Yeah.
Built for the iPad. Oh my goodness. It looks like it's...
And every single person with an iPad is going to buy this game.
They better.
Just look at it.
If they don't, I'm going to have a word with them. Wow. So you fan of the old MJ? You went on the ride in Disney? You enjoyed yourself immensely?
Did I go on a ride at Disney? Michael Jackson one?
I think so. I think you were. I think it was one you were looking forward to most of all, wasn't it?
I can't remember it, Lewis, at all.
No. It must have struck a chord with you.
I remember the banana I had that was a frozen banana covered in chocolate with nuts on.
Okay.
A frozen banana.
You don't really remember much from that day, do you, apart from the frozen banana with nuts on?
No. It was a traumatising day.
You'd never been on a roller coaster before, and you didn't know what... You know,
it's like
it was like you met Michael Jackson in real life. You know, it was just
in
the ride, obviously. But yeah, I mean, it's just
it was like a traumatic event. It was like my house burnt down, or I was involved in a car crash. And you don't remember the actual event. All you remember is a sort of warm blanket around your shoulders afterwards.
The aftermath.
You know,
but in your case, it was the frozen banana in your mouth.
Yeah,
instead of the
banana.
Banana.
It's pronounced.
Okay.
Banana.
There you go. You're welcome. So good. Okay. Bye.